It's Brotus. Let's get right into it.
Look, debate's going about who they think is the greatest rapper. They got the game backwards, all of these rappers some mappers. Despite the chatter, I'm climbing the highest ladder, set the bar high. I got your favorite rapper on my lunch platter. They say my stomach and my pockets getting fatter. Don't matter how you attack them, just always expect the gadget on the go-go. Too many niggas plotting on the low-low. But if I fall, I'm right back up, just like a yo-yo-yo-yo. Mic check, 1-2. Who won't beef, come and get it. Mr. Le Cordon Bleu, Mr. Abortion Proof. Ever since my daddy cut the microphone cord umbilical from the medical, it's been inevitable. Yeah, to be hip-hop's greatest. Since hip-hop latest, Notorious got me feeling like Morpheus. Mighty Morphin with power, then hit you in close range. I rearrange your face, a bunch of wannabe cases that wannabe gangsters, wannabe dope dealers, wannabe dope kickers. How dare you niggas step to the flow? Killer, cold winners, cup overflowing with cold liquor. I'm Haitian and Jamaican, the cold mixer. In the midst of dominance of a nation, I'm Father Nature, no waiting for confirmation. Engaging in conversations of mind invasion of Satan. Segregation, exaggerating information of emancipation, proclamation. No explanation was given. We live in a population in suffocation. A friendly face to face, and my phrases are highly persuasive. They feel me, so they put me up on stage in different places and fill the database with immaculate statements. The preparation for any future altercation. I tuck the heat in the women and call it condensation. Blow off your bladder, I blast you until you Casper, the master of every rapper. Then masturbate on the instrument, mastered up every pattern and mash my foot on the gas. I flow fast and change the forecast. Imagine a human rapper, the option that left them undecided. The other side of the barrier, like to feel divided. This here, that copywritten flow, niggas still tend to bite it. But how can I describe it? Recite my lyrics and catch gingivitis. Take a beat, watch me rape it and return it to sender. Got your bitch laminating pics of my dick, I sent her. Somebody say precision. We vigilant, vigilantes, militant with resilience. We don't seek permission to be a free man, no free may sin. You pray to the rap gods, it's me they sent. This the inauguration, let me inaugurate. I've been blessed with a curse to spit a verse and leave a nigga discombobulated. The situation of facing the indication I wouldn't make it, or maybe they hate me. Maybe just maybe they sniffing that coke if they think another rapper here could take me. Or maybe they just simply mistaken up for the taking. I am the hip hop terrorist, an arrogant son of a. I be that black magic specialist. You aiming for what? To be the greatest in the city. I'm aiming for the greatest ever did it. Gorilla piss in my cup. Every verse another exorcist. Life is a slut. I got my dick up in the pussy, my thumb in the butt. My other hand around her neck like you coming to what? Similar to quicksand. If you run up, you get stuck. My M13 ready to bust that ducks and fucks on niggas who be acting tough. I'm murder is what you call it. My face is symbolic, iconic character, chronically putting fear in the one that think he's superior. I was sent to get rid of the pessimist, steady blocking the vision of the commissioner, the takeover sinister. Yeah. The takeover sinister. Shit. Yeah.
I'm gonna leave that joint like that. It's Brotus.